Hi guys, Rufaro here. I'm on the second leg of my Touareg sabbatical adventure. Yay! We're in my hometown of PE. We've been here for a number of days now and it's been quite a ride, pun intended. We've hit a number of speed bumps along the way. There's been quite a bit of red tape. We had to get permission from quite a number of people before we could start working in the Eastern Cape, but that's done. And some great news is that the Department of Education has given the go-ahead for the project for us to do some work here, which is something I'm really, really excited about. For those of you who don't know, I'm traveling around the country to meet with a number of people to get endorsements for my app, Trebisa, which aims to give children across the country the health and safety education that they deserve. This past week, I've met with a number of teachers and parents and educators, and one parent actually exclaimed, "Forget about my children, I actually want this app," which was something really encouraging for me to know that there'd be a market beyond just health for learners, that we can expand this to adults at some point. I also met with a family from a young girl who was stung quite badly by a wasp and had a severe anaphylactic reaction, and it just made me realize how important this app actually is. Another challenge that I faced was the language barrier, so I've had some help from some translators and I've been really, really grateful to them. Something that it's helped me understand is that this app needs to be available in more South African languages and not just in English. I now have a meeting with the Department of Health at a provincial level, which is also going to help accelerate this project forward. So I will keep you updated and posted on my journey and let you know how things are going. But for now, I get to go home and have my mom's cooking tonight. Have a great day. Bye.